Hey, this is Dan from Imagine Dragons. First of all, I want to say a big shout out. Radio La Clave 92.9.
Hi guys, nice to meet you. My name is Roberto from Radio La Clave. How do you feel now of being here in Chile? Do you know something about our country?
Yeah, before I came here, all I knew of it was that it had beautiful women because my ex-girlfriend was from Chile. And I knew the food was good because her mother cooked me Chilean food all the time. But then when I came here, the food was even better here. I can't say the women were even better because that'd be, you know, a touchy subject, but it's been great.
Yeah, when I was younger, I remember I went through a big phase of just reading as much Pablo Neruda as I could find. So, you know, the culture of Chile is just beautiful. It's amazing to be here. Hopefully I get the chance to go check out Neruda's home before we leave.
Supposed to look like his wife's hair, right?
Inspired by his wife's hair.
We all really want to see it.
How's been the experience playing here in South America? You know, a lot of scream and something like that. What do you tell about?
We were telling people, yeah, we're gonna go play South America. They're like, oh, you're not prepared to play. And we were like, oh, okay, it's gonna be good. And then when we got here, it was double what we were expecting. Like, such passion. Like, people like chilling at our hotel, like outside our hotel for, you know, 8 hours, just like waiting to see us. Like, that stuff doesn't happen in every city, in every country.
Are you still working on new compositions, new songs?
Always, yeah. We are habitual writers, so when this show finishes, I'll probably go back to my hotel room and work on a song.
How can you define the sound of Imagine Dragons?
You know, with the way music has become so globalized, everybody really can go onto the internet and listen to so many different kinds of music. There's not so much of a focus on different kinds of genres anymore. There's not people that just listen to rock music or pop music or, you know, rap music. Everything is sort of coming together. And I think that we don't really try to be specific about the kind of music we're creating. We just love to listen to all kinds of music, and whatever we're inspired to do, we create that, and we let the people that are listening to the music worry about what kind of music we're making.
What do you expect for your fans tonight?
Based on the energy of the fans we've just met on the street, I mean, we're pretty excited about being able to get on stage in front of this crowd. I mean, it's a really passionate, energetic group of people. It's the type of group you would dream of getting to perform a concert for, so it's going to be a lot of fun.
Do you have plans to go back soon to the studios?
I don't think we have plans as of now to go back to the studio. We have a whole world tour to do. I don't know, maybe they'll be like a one-off thing we do for a movie or something else that we'll get in the studio. I'm sure that's going to happen. In fact, I know it is, but I don't know.
My birthday's in September, so we'll make a birthday album themed for me. I think, yeah. They haven't agreed to it yet, but, you know, birthday guilt. They'll say yes. So
hey, this is Dan from Imagine Dragons. First of all, I want to say a big shout out. Radio La Clave 92.9. Thank you for the support to our Chilean fans. We love you. We're extremely excited to start the tour tonight, officially in Santiago. We started here because we knew that we wanted to have the best first. So we love you, and ciao.
Adios.
Gracias.
Hasta luego.
De nada?
No. Bueno.